Scotland 1543 London North Western Railway service to Crewe via Stoke-on-Trent.
It's that Burberry jacket I think that he wears.
I think you might have
a coat. Oh, it's all
thank you.
Well, that's interesting. I really like this park. Such a peaceful vibe. Now let's head to the city center.
Let's go.
It's
raining,
my God. Oh, these are the beautiful. Could you guys imagine, it's 10th of June and we are still wearing hoodies and winter clothes. This is how the weather in UK and what we have here now. Oh, little birdie. Oh, wow. Just let me adjust my camera. Oh, hey little bird. Oh wow. Look how many birds they have. Oh wow. That's amazing. So beautiful. Oh! Look at this one. I hope you guys are able to see through the cage. That's beautiful. They have peacocks as well. Oh, what's that? I don't know what sort of bird is this. Oh. Comment down, guys, if you know what kind of bird is this. I think it's a parrot or peacock, I don't know. His tail looks like peacock, but peacocks are supposed to be big. Look how beautiful these flowers. So this was the Victoria Park of Stafford. Love it. Absolutely love it. And what are these? Oh, Mill Bank. probably the site of a mill since 1086. The last mill worked until 1957. Okay. Oh. That's interesting. So where is the city center? I think it should be this way. So this is what I love about Mondays. Beautiful, sunny, less crowded Mondays. Such a peaceful life. And I guess that would be the local cathedral of Stafford. So what we have here now, Stafford College, Victoria Park, River, Sowalk, Police Station, Ancient High House, Shire Hall. Okay. I think that would be the city center. Oh, look at this. Look at this beautiful street. It's a church lane. It's beautiful. Soup kitchen since 16th century. That's cool. This is what I love about UK. It's full with history. Railway station, Mill Street, Victoria Park, County Buildings. okay. So what we have here? I don't know how to pronounce that. Colligate. The Colligate Church of Saint Mary Stafford. Okay. Oh, that's beautiful. What's that? Oh, I guess it's a courthouse, the Crown Court, County Court. Okay. I think if we walk this way, we're gonna end up in the same Victoria Park. So, yeah, we should head to this way. Oh, it's a sunny day. I know people around the world right now are screaming because it's so hot, especially in the Middle East or in Asian countries right now. But here in UK it's still June and the max temperature we got is like 16 degrees. I don't know how much in Fahrenheit. The church bells. That's beautiful. Magic by candlelight. Okay. And that should be the city centre. Nice. I'm quite impressed. Which way should I go? Which way? This direction? Or this direction? I think this direction. Then walk back. Oh, look at this. Welcome to Stafford. Oh, what we have here? Bat walk at Stafford Castle. Okay, like the castle has bats. Interesting. Swan Hotel. What's that? Another church? Mill Street Market Square renovation. Oh, so they are renovating the town, I guess. And we are back. At our Mills, Victoria Park. It's a nice little town. I hope the sun isn't blocking your view, guys, because I'm walking opposite. Guys, please, if you are still watching, like, share and subscribe. I'm stuck at 410 subscribers right now, so my goal is to reach 1k next month, I guess, or maybe in 2 months. Milk Bar. Interesting name. And we are back at the same street. OMG, I just felt a raindrop. Oh, please God. Please, no rain, no rain. My DJI got 3 raindrops on screen.
No, you can't roll it down.
So if you guys are wondering which device equipment I use, so I'm recording this with DJI Osmo Pocket 3.
Yeah, we'll take
And it's not waterproof. Not even splash-proof. Obviously, it's a gimbal camera, so it's not possible for DJI to make one waterproof. Oh, look at this. Oh God, please pass the rain clouds. Please pass the rain clouds. You know guys, the UK really sucks when it rains all the time. So what we have here, Stafford River Place, Station Victoria Park. Okay.
I'll take a picture. Yeah, I'll go post. Take a picture, I'll go post.
And oh shit, here we go again. It's raining. Oh, I'm gonna go under some sheet. Shit. Sorry guys. So what should we do now? Should I pause the video? Because weather is like really unpredictable in UK. Ten minutes ago it was sunny. Before that it was cloudy, rainy, windy. Here we go again. I just have opened my umbrella, so sometimes umbrella also doesn't work because it gets so windy. Hmm. Calder Street shopping area. Okay. See how suddenly it turns grey and gloomy? Like 10 minutes ago it was sunny, full vibrant greening. Is that even an English word? I don't know. Look at this vape shop, Cloud Town. How cool it is! And that's the end of the street. Let's see what's on this side. Oh, the wine hotel. Should I go there or there? Where? Thank you. to compare here. Oh, the Lego store. I should go back way. This way, that way. We are back at the same street. The ancient high house. I guess this building is called ancient high house. Walk away, pigeon. Oh, I thought there would be a street away, but what is in there? Let's explore. This is what I do, guys. I just love exploring random streets, random towns. Oh, isn't it feels like a haunted town? I think we should go back. The umbrella is giving me a hard time. You know, I didn't even bother to search about this town. I just popped on a train and came here from Birmingham. the market square. Okay. Smoke choice. Nice name, Benson. That's a local theater, Gatehouse Theater. See, it's sunny again. We passed the shadow, guys. We have passed the shadows. Bus station. At the wine house. Okay, I'm gonna go to the bus station and gonna end this tour. I hope you guys liked it. If so, then please subscribe, share. Wasn't a bus station, because usually the bus stations look like this. Superstore. Okay, guys, in US you guys have, I don't know, Walmart, but here in UK we have B&M. I don't know if it's like Walmart or no, but I like B&M. You can get anything from toys to normal electronics, household electronics, household items, groceries, pet food, you name it. The end of the town. Yeah. guys, this was the walking tour of Stafford. I hope you guys like this video, and see you soon. Bye bye.